Jaeger sends it away to begin the game. Sanders fields the opening kickoff at the 15. Breaks free and down at the 32.
Ricky Sanders got a few yards off the run back there. And that.
This one, and they can't connect. Incomplete to take another shot. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ward catches it left sideline and is past the first with daylight. 10, touchdown!
And more drive than a few.
Start the drive at their own 30-yard line. Megan will get the handoff and runs into traffic. Moreau takes him down back at the 28. Fourth down, and they're going for it. Number seven has his number called on fourth down and converts the fourth down. What a fantastic play.
Second and 10. Ball at the 32 yards.
Walker grabs the ball and is at the 35. Finally popped out of bounds at the 23. Number seven throws a beauty to the right side and it's caught for a touchdown. That touchdown will cut it close, Peter.
That was a big play. Way to stay in the game.
Logier makes his first carry of the game and moves forward for seven.
Second and three from the Crusaders, 40 yards.
Down! Second and three!
Boone airs this one to the left sideline and the big catch is made with daylight in front of him.
First and 10. Ball at the 36 yard line.
Down! Seven!
Number seven throws a heater right sideline, and the reception is made for first and more. Touchdown!
Wesley. And bunch of receivers out there. Defense is expecting that, and they go to nickel.
Sanders reels in the past the markers for a first down.
Ricky Sanders made the grab back there and then tacked on a few more. Nice play.
That was exactly what the offense wanted. Good job not to even let it get to third down.
He was still short of the yardage marker when he received that ball, but his legs and determination got him the first.
First down, one man back. Moon tips it to the left side. It's complete at the 43. Tackle left to 36.
Second and inches.
Down! Eight!
Ward catches the bullet out left and is well past the markers for the first down. And that'll do it for quarter number one, and we're all tied. Boone throws a bullet to the front. The completion is good for six.
Ricky Sanders had nobody on him. The quarterback saw it and got the ball to him.
They moved the ball, and it will be second down.
Second
down and four wideouts in the game.
Single back! Swing!
No dice, and he falls incomplete. Moon zings it to the right side. The reception's made at the 10. Eventually,
second and seven.
Moon throws this on the rope, and it's caught for the score. Opportunity to tie it before the break. They'll start at their own 22-yard line. Block makes the catch on the right sideline, and he's just barely past the markers for a first.
Gain of 10 yards on the play. First down, unblocked. First and 10 from the 5-32
line.
Four receivers and a nickel deep, and this could go anyway here. Him.
Number 7 fires this one off. It's complete at the 42. Finally dropped at the 44. Taylor catches the heater left sideline, and he's got the first down and a whole lot more. Goes right up the middle. He gets the first and more. 5. Touchdown.
Run back there.
The Crusaders could take the lead going into the locker room as their offense will start at their 32-yard line. As well, past the markers for a first down. In motion, Moon zings it to the right side, and it's caught at the 35. Tackled, and the clock will continue to run. Moore catches the hard throw and tries to get free. Finally stopped at the one.
Dominant pass, dominant run, a lot of firepower.
Rozier gets the call on first down and gets the touchdown.
Kick, but his run back is only so-so.
The Pride take the field and will start out at their 32-yard line. Number 7 throws a heater right side and it's tipped. Incomplete. Number 7 gets some air under this pass, and it's intercepted. Right down at the 41.
Ronnie Lott positioned himself perfectly in the zone.
1 yard line. Rozier catches it in the flat, and it is at the 50. Eventually tackled at the 45. Moon throws it forward. Catch is made well past the markers for a first down. He's just barely past the markers for a first. Seven. It'll be first.
7 yards.
Rozier cruises out to the left side and gets the touchdown. Happens here. We'll start at their own 26 yards. Thunder Shot throws this one out to the right sidelines, and it's tipped. Incomplete. Seven unloads this one to the left, and it's intercepted. Forced out at the 36.
Anthony Carter racked up some nice.
In motion. Rozier picks up about two, and that brings up second down. Martin throws him for a loss at the 29. Moon brings it to the right side, and it's caught at the 33, and he's stopped right there. Rock makes a play on this and forces the incompletion. Rozier gets the call again and barely picks up the first down.
Mike Rozier was assisted on that play by some great blocking that opened up holes for him. Without those blockers, he would have been toast.
Nice second down call, and they will move the chain.
On offense, it was always a plus to avoid third down altogether, just like that.
First down, the clock is stopped at 1:59. Rozier is at the 30. Tackled, and the clock will continue to run.
No reason to look elsewhere.
First down and four wideouts in the game. Rozier takes his 10th carry of the game and heads wide left. He's in for the touchdown.
Mike Rozier can thank his blockers for that.